Hey guys, welcome to SS Unitech. Sushil this side, and this is continuation of Power BI tutorial. So today we are going to see about the mathematical operators which is available in the Power BI desktop in Query Editor. Go to on Power BI desktop and we'll see in the practical about the mathematical operator. So let's get started. So this is our project, and here we are having a column with the order quantity. So as we know, we are having a lot of columns, so we don't know the exact position where order quantity is available. So how we can go on that column directly? So go to on home ribbon, and here we are having this choose column, so we can click on go to column. Now here we can see we are having this order quantity. We can select and click on OK, so it will directly jump on that column. So that is order quantity. So in order quantity, as we can see, this is the order of quantity. Next is unit price. So if we want to get the value of any line item, so how we can get that one? So for that, we have to multiply the order quantity with the unit price. Once we apply the multiplication between order quantity and unit price, then we will get the value for that item. So how we can do that? So here go to on add columns, and here we can see we are having this standard. So just click on this. So here we can see we are having a lot of options like add, multiply, subtract, divide, divide integer, modulo, percentage and percentage of. So in my case, I just want to use the multiply. So once I click on multiply, then we need to wait here. As we can see, we have selected this order quantity column. So this time we just want to apply the multiply with the unit price. So here go to on value, just click on this. Use value in a column, and we just wanna apply the multiply with the unit price. Now click on OK. Once we click on OK, it will be added a new column, that is multiplication. So this multiplication is the value of any item for that line. So we can move on the left side and we'll place after the unit price. So we can place over here. So this is the multiplication of these two, like order quantity and unit price. So it will be having the value. This is for the multiply. If we wanna add any two columns, or for existing column we wanna add any number, then we can use the add, multiply, subtract, divide. So all these options are available, and if required, then we can use it. After that, in the center effect, we can see we are having the absolute value. Then if you want to use the power, then square root, exponent, logarithm, factorial. So these are the options available. If we want to use the centrifuge, then we can use that one. After that, we are also having the trigonometry. In the trigonometry, we can see we are having sine, cos, tan, like this. After that, go to on this rounding. So in rounding, if we want to use the round of any column values, then we can use this rounding function. So for example, here we can see we are having this value, but values are having sometimes is up to 4 places, sometimes 2 places, sometimes 4, 2, 3, like this. But I wanna get these values only up to 2 places. So for that, we have to use the round. So click on this, after go to on round, how many decimal places we want? Only 2. Now click on OK. And we'll see. So this value should be round up to 2 decimal places. So go to on last column. So here we can see we are having this round. So this round is having up to 2 decimal places only. So this is for the round. In the information, we can see is even, is odd, or any sign. So for example, I just want to check this value is even or odd. So we can click on is even. So it will add a new column, and here we can find out the value. So these two are odd values, that's why we are having this false, and this is even value, that's why we are getting this true. So this is for the even and odd. So these are the options available inside the Power BI desktop in Query Editor, inside the add column ribbon, by which we can use the mathematical operators, and we can use the scientific operators, we can use the trigonometry, we can round, we can check the even and odd values. So these are very important when we are trying to create the data model. So I hope you have understand about the mathematical operators which is available inside the Power BI desktop in Query Editor. So if you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.